kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden. I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those that I miss you'll surely pardon. Daffodils, heartsease and phlox, meadow sweet lilies and stocks, gentian, lupin and tall hollyhocks. Then there's roses, foxgloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots in an English country garden. How many insects hear and go through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those that I miss you'll surely pardon. Fireflies, moths and bees, spiders climbing trees, butterflies that sway in the cool gentle breeze, snakes, ants that sting, and other creeping things in an English country garden. How many songbirds fly to and fro through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those that I miss you'll surely pardon. Bobolink, cuckoo and quail, tanager and cardinal, bluebird, lark, thrush and nightingale. There is joy in the spring when the birds begin to sing in an English garden.